I'm going to suggest to you that what grief is the willingness, the very involuntary, even counterintuitive willingness to be had by life.